parents for something, what do they say? What are some of the answers that your parents give to you when you ask them for something? What do they say?
Yes or no.
Yes or no? Anybody else have, what do your parents say?
Maybe.
That is good. Anybody else have something your parents say when you ask them for something? Are those all the good three answers? Do you have another one? No? Not sure? Do sometimes they say, wait a while, you know? Sometimes they say no, right? Did you have one back here? What do they say?
Wait for Christmas.
Did you have one too? What do your parents say?
No way.
No way, yes, that's no way. Now let me ask you this. When you ask God for something, does he always hear you? Yeah. Does he always say yes? No. Sometimes he says no? Yeah. I don't think he says wait till Christmas, because that already happens, right? But he always hears you and he always answers you. And because he loves you, you can trust him that even when he says no, it's absolutely the best thing in the world for us. All right, who's got the verse for this one? Would you come over here, sweetie? There you go. All right, you go right on down.
From Matthew 7, verse 7. Ask and it will be given to you. Seek and you will find. Knock and the door will be opened to you. For everyone who asks, receives. He who seeks, finds. And to him who knocks, the door will be opened.
Perfect. I love that.
Ask and it will be given to you. Seek and you will find. And the door will be open to you. Ask, seek, knock.
Here we go.
Should not walk away.